Louisville man was found guilty on several charges involving sex crimes with three children. A jury convicted John Taylor on 19 counts of rape, sodomy, and sexual abuse. According to testimony during the trial, Taylor was in a relationship with the victim's mother, and he would babysit them while she worked. All three victims were under the age of 12. The jury recommended a 35-year sentence. Formal sentencing hearing is set for September.